This is it, the reason you got Carbonite. Let's walk through how to easily restore all the files you have backed up with Carbonite. First, you need to install Carbonite by signing into your account at account.carbonite.com. You should see your computer here. If you back up more than one computer with Carbonite, you'll see them listed. Identify which computer you're trying to restore files from, and click the username. Click the drop-down menu next to the computer you want to restore data from, then select Restore This Backup. Click Complete Restore. You'll see all the steps spelled out on this next screen. Click Next. Click Install. Carbonite will start to download to your computer. Once downloaded, run it to get Carbonite installed. Once Carbonite is installed and running, you'll be presented with the steps leading up to restoring your files, which includes deciding where to put your restored files, confirming your choices, and then starting the restore. If you aren't sure, there's also an option to download everything to your desktop and sorting through it later. Click Let's Get Started. You'll see the hard drives that have been previously backed up, number of user accounts, number of files, and the size of your backup. Click Continue. On this screen, you'll have the opportunity to tell Carbonite where to put the files it restores. If you have multiple hard drives, you can direct all the data to a single drive, assuming you have enough space. Click Continue. Next up, you'll get the chance to map your usernames from your backup to the users on your current computer. If you have an identical user currently set up on your computer, the user from the backup will automatically be mapped to this user. If you have a user backed up that you don't currently have on your computer, click Choose a location to restore to an existing user, set up a new user, or simply restore that data to a folder. Once you're done with that, click Continue. You'll see a quick summary of how many files are due to be restored and the total size of your backed up files. When you're ready, click Start Getting Files Back. Once the restore starts, you'll get confirmation messages explaining the process and what comes next. You can continue to use the computer while the restore is working. First, we'll restore your folders so your files will have places to go. Once this is done, the bulk of your restore will begin. The amount of time to restore depends on a couple of factors: the size of your backup and your download speed. Make sure your computer stays on and connected to the internet to prevent interruptions. If your computer goes to sleep, the process will be interrupted. Once the restore is complete, you may have to import the data into their programs to access them. Some examples are email data, music, and financial data, amongst others. You can follow the links for more information. Click Next to move on. On this next screen, you'll get a rundown of the number of files restored and their size. For a detailed look at the restore, or for information on any errors encountered, click the link to open a restore report. Once you've confirmed the files you want restored are on your computer, feel free to click Continue Backing Up. The last step to start backing up your computer again is to exit Recover Mode. When you restore data from your Carbonite backup, Carbonite goes into Recover Mode. This prevents anything in your backup from being overwritten by a new backup while you're restoring. This screen explains that any files that were backed up but not put back onto your computer will still be available for 60 days on the backup once you start backing up your computer. When you're sure you have all the files you need from your backup, check the box stating you understand what happens to files that didn't get restored and click Resume My Backup. That's it. Just to summarize the restore process: install Carbonite, initiate a restore, import any data that relies on programs to display, verify the restored data, and resume the backup to start protecting this computer using your Carbonite subscription.